Hello, welcome to my channel of China and the world. My name is Man. Just to be clear, this channel is not sponsored by the Chinese government. I was born and raised in Hong Kong when it was a British colony and currently living in Australia, a Western democracy. I know too much about China and the West. In this channel, I am going to tell you the truths mainstream media have been hiding from you. Truths all of us should know. Hope you enjoy my channel. Is China going to start World War III? Today is March 2, 2023. Ukraine war is still ongoing after more than a year. The West is still supplying weapons to Ukraine. EU and Russia seem to desire a ceasefire. China is saying she would mediate a peace pact. But still, we don't see an end. Russia said it could use dirty nuclear bombs if necessary. So potentially it could flash into an all-out war between Russia, NATO, and America. On the other hand, the US-China relationship is at the worst since many, many years and since Korean War. It looks like the flashpoint would be at Taiwan Strait. That China would use military actions to reunite Taiwan. And the US would start a war with China on account of that. Note that I did not use the word invade, like the media in the West invariably use. Because the fact is the fight between Taiwan and mainland China was a civil war that was started over 70 years ago. There was not an official ceasefire. So either side can resume military actions anytime. It is not like the media in the West that constantly claim Taiwan is an independent state. You may argue about it, but it is not the purpose of this video to debate on this issue, because it is pointless and the debate never ends. The fear for World War III has never been graver. World War III could likely be the end of our world and the end of mankind. Many people are certain that World War III will start very soon. Would China start World War III as many in the West believe, because China is a demon? To look for an answer to a war that could determine the future of mankind and of the Earth, we must first understand the weapons the big players, US, China, Russia, and NATO have. For the benefits of those in the West or outside of China, who don't understand Chinese language and don't know the truths about China. In this video I will provide summaries of the facts. You should do your own fact check. The US, China and Russia all have nuclear weapons that could demolish entire countries overnight, whereas NATO does not. So in this analysis I would not put too much emphasis on NATO. Both China and Russia have hypersonic missiles that can carry nuclear warheads. With their hypersonic speed, the missiles can break through US anti-missile systems with certainty and destroy US cities. China's missiles can even carry up to 10 nuclear warheads that can demolish 10 cities in one go. On the other hand, even though the US has thousands of missiles, the missiles are not hypersonic. Therefore, it is uncertain whether US missiles could penetrate China and Russia's anti-missile systems. Also, Chinese missiles has proven capability to shoot down satellites. It is not certain if US's satellites that guide the missiles could survive from missile attacks from China. The US has 10 aircraft carriers, among which only 5 likely would be available for the war due to maintenance requirements. Whereas China has just 2 carriers. US has a much bigger Navy fleet, which however is decades old. And US industrial capacity to build new warships is weak. China has a new, powerful Navy fleet, which despite being smaller than the US, will grow fast given China's formidable industrial capability. China's Navy, plus her missiles and fifth-generation stealth fighter warplanes will make China practically unbeatable in her own waters. On the other hand, even though US has 5 to 10 carriers, it is doubtful if US would send the carriers to fight China 11,000 kilometers away at Taiwan Strait. As each carrier with 5,000 crew on board can be sunk by a single missile from China in the middle of the ocean. And all 5,000 crews perish instantly. The reality would be that as soon as any war broke out between the US and China, China will destroy all of US's bases and warships in Asia with missiles and traditional warheads and warn the US from further actions. I am certain China has countless drills of the entire gameplay. One must appreciate the simple rationale that, if the US targets can be destroyed by missiles instantly, why would China choose to send her navy and warplanes to fight the war and to suffer huge unnecessary losses? My conclusion is that if a war was ever started between US and China due to Taiwan or not, it would end in two scenarios. 1. The US having all its bases and assets in Asia destroyed, and then there is a ceasefire. Or 2. The war could get out of hands into nuclear World War III, which will be disastrous to mankind and the Earth. My argument is US will not start a war with a nuclear power, China, that US knows it will not win and could destroy mankind and the world. Moreover, US never has the intention to fight for Taiwan. It only wants to provoke a war between China and Taiwan, and use the war as an excuse to sanction China, which by now the US should know would not work on China. Regarding whether China would start the war, notwithstanding how the West continues to demonize China as a security risk to the world, my argument is China will not start such a war. As China only cares to continue to grow her economy and to give her people better lives. China has never conquered or occupied any other countries. And will not do it, as she repeated assures the world. China will try to reunite Taiwan peacefully, as she says all along. Having said all that, even though no one wants to start World War III by choice, a war could be started by mistakes of either side. Let's just hope it would not happen. I am sure many in the West would argue the otherwise. I would be happy to hear and respond to your comments or even online debate if they are sensible and fact-based, not just emotional claims. In my subsequent videos, I would cover the other kinds of wars the US has waged against China and Russia. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy the video. If you want to know more truths about China and the world, truths that the mainstream media have been hiding from you, please comment, like, share, and subscribe to all videos in my channel. See you again soon.